place torture is considered for your own good. If their experiments ever succeed in restoring a person's sanity, they better hope it was at the expense of the person's memory. Ready? Relax, we're out of the graveyard.
And into Crazy Town? A big improvement. People who see things nobody else can see end up living here.
Not that crazy. Come on.
Okay. I'll help you get inside, but...
But what? Look, if we're gonna ask this girl Iris about this contract, the asking needs to be done by a living person, right?
Just remember who opens the door for you, tough guy.
Yeah, yeah. All right, kid. You're up. And just find a way to get Iris's room number.
Hi. I need your help. I'm looking for a friend.
Visiting hours are over.
Right. But she was with the cops.
Then go talk to the cops.
See, I did, and they said that she was a danger to herself, and...
I can't help you.
All right. Just need to stall her, okay? We have to figure out what her weaknesses are. Maybe these things on her desk will help us.
He's most likely a man of imposing size and stature. Someone who's accustomed to violence. Heinous acts in his past define him to the point where he no longer knows who he truly is.